So this next piece is the piece that actually inspired me to make this kind of a movie-themed concert. When I saw it in the library, it's got a beautiful violin solo, and I just knew that I had someone in this orchestra who would be able to play this. And her name is Lauren Cooper. I forgot to put in the program that she is the soloist on this piece. So this is my second year at the middle school, and in that time I've seen her play the viola, the cello, and now the violin. So she's one talented lady, and this piece, Schindler's List, is going to feature her. This is Schindler's List.